Hi, I am Prachi. Today's topic is management. It is important for diploma and engineering students, also a management students. So today's I am going to explain the concept of management and the some definitions that are very important. So first of all, what is the management? Management means manage and main. So the management is required in all kinds of organizations and even in non-business organizations, whether they are manufacturing computers or handlooms, trading in consumer goods or providing salon services. Means management is required in all kinds of organization, in business or in non-business. Business is what for to achieve the profits or receive the profits. But in non-business, that is like NGOs. And in both of these, the management is very important in business and also in non-business. So no matter what the organization is or what its goal might be, they all have some things in common: management and managers. Organization is means that the process to manage the people called manager required organization. The process to manage the people called manager required called organization. Means there is a team of people, or to manage the people, it's called as organization. Successful organizations achieve their goals by following a deliberate process called management. Means successful organization achieve their goals by following a deliberate process called management. Management is why important? Then in any organization, there is a special goal or the aim to achieve this. The management is very important. Management consists of a series of interrelated functions that are performed by all managers. In simple word, management is the art of getting things done through a people. Means management is a art getting things done through people. Means the peoples are most important in this. So the concept of management is, management can be defined as a process of getting things done with the aim of achieving goals effectively and efficiently. Some important terms in this definition are, means effectively and efficiently, these two words are most important. Management can be defined as a process of getting things done with the aim of achieving goal effectively. Means hame koi goal achieve karna hai to wo effectively and efficiently होना चाहिए. So the some important terms in the definitions are process. Process means the primary functions or activities that management performs to get things done. These functions are planning, organizing, staffing and directing and controlling. Means process means the primary functions or activities that management perform to get things done. These functions are प्लानिंग मीन्स किसी भी ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस का प्लानिंग होना चाहिए. मीन्स हम कुछ भी करते तो उसका प्लानिंग रखते हैं ना वैसे ही. और ऑर्गेनाइजिंग, स्टाफिंग एंड डायरेक्टिंग, वो उसकी डायरेक्शन भी होनी चाहिए और वो कंट्रोल भी होना चाहिए. एंड स्टाफ मेंबर्स आल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. सो व्हाट इज इफेक्टिवनेस? इफेक्टिवनेस इज कंसर्न विद द एंड रिजल्ट. It basically means finishing the given tasks. Thus, effectiveness in management is concerned with doing the right tasks, completing activities and achieving goals. Means effectiveness means kya hai? किसी भी काम को करना, but वो कैसे करना, वो right way होना चाहिए और उसमें completing activities and achieving goals in the right way and effectively. So what is efficient? Efficiency means doing the tasks correctly and within minimum cost. Management is concerned with the efficient use of input resources, which ultimately reduce cost and lead to higher profits. Means हमने कोई काम तो कर दिया, बहुत अच्छे से किया, लेकिन वो गिवन टाइम पीरियड में होना चाहिए. अगर हम किसी काम को पूरा दिन लगाए तो उसका क्या फ़ायदा. तो हमें वो काम समय के अंदर करना चाहिए. सो दिस इज़ दी इफिशेंटनेस एंड मिनिमम कॉस्ट में मैक्सिमम प्रॉफिट होना चाहिए. दैट इज़ दी इफिशेंट मींस इफेक्टिवनेस एंड इफिशेंट बोथ आर मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट इन मैनेजमेंट. सो द फ्यू डेफिनेशंस ऑफ मैनेजमेंट अकॉर्डिंग टू हैरोल्ड नोट्स एंड हिंज वेरिच. Management is the process of designing and maintaining an environment in which individuals working together in groups efficiently accomplish selected aims. Means in management, individuals, that is employees, and the work can be done in a group and efficiently and selecting a proper aim. So, second is according to Robert L. Trevely and M. Jean Newport. Management is defined as the process of planning, organizing,